Highlights to come later, but first to Sunday's big match in the Bank of Scotland Premier League, Hearts at home to Rangers. A chance for both clubs to move back into second position, but despite the ring of fire surrounding Rangers in recent weeks, could Hearts cash in given their own ongoing problems?
What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Kim Darney's free kick towards Peugeot. Free kick for Rangers, useful this.
Looks a little bit too far out to trouble Gordon.
Charlie Adam in towards Tadeu Perso. Well, Hearts, they're nowhere near the ball there, but it's another corner.
Let's look at marking here. Ball's played into the back post. Peugeot completely unmarked. Svensson as well in the centre there, unmarked. Ball's headed back. McEwen up, Hunt comes in as well, Tull gets in between.
Hartley making a run down the left, Jamie Mole towards Velichka, and Velichka went for it himself.
Yeah, but it's an ambitious effort, especially when you get your head up there and you see Barasa completely unmarked.
Oh, now they're going Rangers. Ferguson into the path of Novo! And Craig Gordon with a fine save, one of many, many fine saves this season.
This is where Rangers do look dangerous when Barry Ferguson gets himself further forward. Feeds a great pass through and Novo comes in from the right-hand side. And Craig Gordon gets a real strong left hand to it, as you expect from him.
It's been a fairly scrappy half hour.
Yeah, it's quite clear that both teams are still searching, not just for formation, but for players' form, individual form, team form, and also just a bit of continuity within the side. Both teams look like they don't know exactly what's happening.
Hutton's lost it there to Mole, and he recovers to stop it going for the corner.
There is the feeling, though, that once the ball gets in the box, anything can happen from either side.
Brilliant. Decent effort from Julien Brilliant, who hasn't scored for Hearts. 50 games for them now.
Yeah, a wee smile from Brelli. Don't think he's going to score from here. He handles it well.
Brilliant. Made his first start since September at Falkirk on Monday. Looked a bit off the pace, only natural. But keeping his place in the team. And a very popular player here. Not that that guarantees you a place in the team, of course. Ferguson. See too many options, so took it upon himself.
And that was the thing, Ian. When Barry Ferguson strides through here, there's no options for him. No one's making runs. Peugeot tries a half-hearted run behind him, and in the end, he has to have a pot shot. But Rangers need to come up with a lot more than that, especially when you're playing three up front.
Aguiar. Belichka trying to shake off Svensson. He's going to bring Bourassa into it. And Svensson heading over his own bar. And he had to because Jamie Moore was waiting behind.
It was the first real good move in the game. And Bourassa comes into it late. It's a great ball in. First time pass.
Aguiar's corner. McGregor pushing it away. Sent back by Bourassa. McGregor will claim that. Ferguson, oh, Zaniukas has caught him. Advantage played, and it could turn into a big advantage. Nacho Novo. And Pusso pokes it wide, and Zaniukas is going to get a yellow card for that foul on Ferguson.
And Pusso gets a foot on it, just can't guide it into the back of the net, but it's not far away. Yeah, I think at half-time it was a case of must do better. Let's hope the second half is better. Can't be much worse.
It's Velichka heading towards goal, and Rangers are stretched. Velichka, and McGregor has stopped that from going in.
Well, this almost sneaks under the body of McGregor. Velichka finds himself in loads of space, and he attacks Hemdani.
Stevie Smith, Rangers' most impressive player this season. Craig Gordon's clearance goes merely to his Scotland teammate Barry Ferguson. Dado Pusso. And here is Ferguson. He's made the room. Fantastic save from Gordon. And the free kick's going to go Hart's way here, but once again, Gordon called into action.
Yeah, it was good play from Rangers. Work between Pusso. With twists and turns on the left-hand side, cuts it back into Ferguson. I thought he could have taken it first time. It's a good touch forward. It's a great strike. You see it from this angle. It's a great angle.
Rangers have already suffered four defeats in the SPL this season. Celtic, Hibs, Dundee United, and Inverness, County Thistle. Hartley. Oh! McGregor had to react quickly. As Hartley tried to score from an almost impossible angle. Tried to score if he meant it. Charlie Adam. Here's Pusso. Boyd and Adam waiting in the box. Here's Barry Ferguson. Just wide, deflected wide.
Again, it's Pusho and Ferguson combining in attack for Rangers. Decent first touch. He's just rushed with the shot.
Pusho. And Chris Boyd! Craig Gordon saves Hearts again.
But Chris Boyd cannot do any more here. Good play from Pusho. Lovely flick over the top. And Boyd keeps it down, gets on target. Yeah, for top saves, you really are spoiled for choice with Craig Gordon. Always has a habit of getting himself right where he should be.
Brellier and Ferguson on a collision course. Nacho Novo takes over. Novo has scored for Rangers! They're looking for back-to-back wins in the SPL for the first time this season. It might be about to happen for Paul Le Guen. Nacho Novo, the man of the moment.
Well, it's one of the few times that Nacho Novo finds himself in the centre. Not out of the wing this time. He picks the ball up. You know he's going to shoot. He hits it, takes a deflection. It comes off Berra. In the end, it deflects off Berra. Craig Gordon's left with no chance. Just there, the wee flick. Enough to take it past the hands of Craig Gordon. What an important goal for Rangers.
Gonsalves, long throw. And it broke for Brellier. And Barassa snatched at it.
Hart's looking to get back quickly. Falls to Barassa, but he's always coming off that.
Rangers have had a problem hanging on to Leeds this season. Lost at Dundee United recently after taking the lead. Two late goals. Chris Boyd. That's a fair try from Boyd.
It's a great effort. He's not had much chance to do this today. Difficult angle. I think it just gets a touch. Zaliukas.
Paul Hart.